On this video, we bring you the latest updates on Marco Verratti's departure from PSG. What's up, everybody? I'm Marco Messina.
And I'm Michael Cantaris.
And welcome back to Italian Football TV. Some latest news has come from Marco Verratti, where reports are saying that he informed PSG that he wants to leave PSG. He wants to go elsewhere and win titles. His agent even came out trying to clarify the situation, but in my opinion, he made it even worse. He said, "We simply told PSG that we want to start winning." And in my opinion, you're really not gonna win that much at PSG. The two teams that the Italian media is saying Verratti will join, or it's between, are Barcelona and Juventus. There's some details on this. PSG's director was in Milano today trying to meet with some people, and apparently Barcelona want Verratti. They're ready to offer 100 million for him, and PSG don't even want to sell him for 100 million. They want over 100 million. According to the reports, other reports are saying that Juventus want to go up to 80 million to try to sign Verratti, but they're saying it is between Juve and Barcelona. The fees and where he'll go is a little bit of a toss-up, contradictions, but discuss.
What do you think? I can see him at both teams, to be honest, but That price is outrageous, to be honest. Even though it's an inflated market right now.
Extremely inflated. Mbappe is worth over 130 million, apparently.
Apparently. But that's a lot of money. Even though Juve did get over 100 million in the Champions League, the most out of every team. It's not going straight. It's not going straight to the budget that they're going to spend or something. But I just don't see Juve paying that much. And I don't feel like any player's worth that.
Okay.
Even though it's inflated.
I think you're wrong on the sense that no player is worth that, because Pogba went for much over that price. It's not just about what the player is worth, it's the brand of what the player, it's how many jerseys he sells, how attractive he is to the younger generation. And I think that Marco Verratti in this market, as crazy as it does sound to say this, 80 to 100 million is not that insane for a player who's gonna be the captain of the Italian national team. He is the future of Italy and hopefully the future of the Serie A and the brand that it could bring to him. And I think that Verratti, if you are Juventus, you spend 90 million on Gonzalo Higuain, who's much older, doesn't bring you as much more. And although a striker is worth more than other positions, I think that Marco Verratti is the man that you build a midfield around. He's the brand, he's the player that you build a cycle around, and there's no better midfielder than Marco Verratti out there, in my opinion, for the qualities that he has, the potential that he has, the experience that he has at such a young age, and the just burst of creativity he has. If Juventus are serious, you sign Marco Verratti at every single cost. I don't care what the price is.
But what if he doesn't live up to his expectations? Look at Pjanic.
You could say that.
All that weight on his shoulder.
I think that's bullshit. I think that's complete bullshit, because any player in the world doesn't live up, could not live up to it. Pogba, you could argue, didn't, but still, they have so many years to grow that it is still a big investment, and it's an important one, and Marco Verratti is different. He has the capabilities. Guys, now it's your turn. Let us know in the comment section below. There's a few questions. Is he worth 80 to 100 million? Where will he be going, and can an Italian team sign him? I forgot to mention, his agent did say he doesn't even think an Italian team could sign him, but the reports are saying Barca or PSG, Barca or Juve. So I think that Juve will not sign him. I think that it will be a genius move. If Juve did sign him, I think he might go to Barcelona.
It's too much money. Juve can't be spending that much in every transfer mercato. I think Barca.
I hope that they do surprise us, but I'm not feeling too hopeful that they will sign Verratti. Let us know in the comment section below your thoughts, and we'll talk to you soon.
Ciao, ragazzi. Juve, though, they did get the most.
How does that even happen?
Shit out of